baby, it's cold outside.
Don't think you don't give it home.
Nothing
has been than hoping that you'd drop
so
in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hand, but just like
my mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your...
What was the last
time? Don't do that pole, because that one is a really sticky one.
No, it's any pole, honey. When it's that cold out, our tongue is going to stick to the pole.
It's not his fault at all.
What were you saying, Bryce?
I was saying that before, Adriana and has been like before and like putting her tongue quickly at it before, but then today was like just cold enough that he did it.
So you didn't tell him to do
it? No.
And you didn't dare him?
I just noticed Adriana was going to walk up there and I'm like, oh, Adriana, tell mom that his tongue is stuck. He's going, it hurt.
Well, yeah, it hurt. It started bleeding. Sure, that hurt.
I was, or else I didn't want to put it there, because then my lips will get stuck to it.
Yeah.
Can't rip it off.